violence continued over the entry of two women of menstruating age into the revered Sabarimala temple as unidentified people hurled a country-made bomb at the ancestral home of BJP MP V. Muralidharan, and an office of the RSS was set on fire in Kannur. Muralidharan had sought a probe by the NIA into the conspiracy of police escorting the two women with mice links to Sabarimala.